We also did the Fibonacci numbers in music, but we focused on a particular song that's more recent. I think the album itself was released in 2002. And so our project is called the Fibonacci Numbers, and the song Lateralus by Tool. We included a Fibonacci spiral there.
The Fibonacci numbers are a sequence of, and you guys know, are a sequence of numbers in which the two preceding numbers can be added together to form the third one. And the sequence is there, and he himself is about to say it's about to get crazy. And it probably is.
And we included the formula. And we also decided to tell you guys how to read a time signature because it's important to understanding the Fibonacci numbers in the song. And the time signature, like Maggie said, is a fraction that represents the number of beats per measure and the type of notes played within the measure. Like 4/4 would be 4 beats, and 4/4 notes are 1/4 of a whole. Or you could have a whole note. How does this relate to Lateralus?
Song contains 3 different time signatures, 9/8, 8/8, and 7/8, and the time signatures change throughout the course of the song. The numbers 9, 7, and 8 can be put together to create 9, 7, 8, which is the 17th number in the Fibonacci sequence.
And if you could hit play on that song, it would be helpful, if you have it up.
It's not up.
If it's not up, we can always do YouTube, that's why it's in there. Oh, Chris is gone. Okay. We can always listen to it at the end. All right, well, this is a part of the song. It'd be easier if we had the musical accompaniment right now, but if you want to count the beats to each lyric, it ends up as the Fibonacci sequence, and I did include a little thing down there that says that the Fibonacci numbers ascend and descend following this pattern, so it's not a true Fibonacci sequence, but we'll see later on that it forms a Fibonacci spiral, nonetheless, and it continues like this, and it repeats after the chorus. There's more.
The lyrics begin at 1:37, and into the song, and it's equivalent to 97 seconds, or approximately 1.618 of a full minute, and that lovely number is approximately golden ratio.
Those are my sources. That's it. And I can pull up. Do you want me to just pull up the video?
Yeah, go ahead and do that.
It's on my dance group speakers.
Oh, okay.
You might have to turn up the volume on the computer too. That's what I was going to do, but as long as it's up. It's on like Music Sharp or something. There's a song, I promise. You can find it.
She YouTube really quick.
What's it called?
This is making it go Lateralus.
along with the beat and the time signatures. Actually, when we were doing this project, I did double check it to make sure that it was the truth, and so kind of counted through all of the beats and the beats per lyric and all of that. So.
Now running on reserve battery power.
Modified the song. But the drummer did state that he did the time signatures on purpose. He's familiar with math. He's really into math, and he was trying to include some aspects of the Fibonacci numbers. I'm not sure if all of the aspects we brought up were on purpose, but the time signatures definitely were.
How did you even think to look in that song?
Yeah.
There was an interview with the band that stated that I believe it's more than the song. The entire album actually has some basis in mathematics, so we chose this song because it had a representation of the Fibonacci numbers.
That's really cool.
Thanks.
Did y'all just like this band?
And then I did. I was like, Chloe, look at this.
I've been listening to Tool for like 5 years, and that's one of my favorite songs, and I've never noticed the Fibonacci sequence in it.
I hadn't
and
either
I
until
why
I was
like, it's so frustrating.
They're everywhere.
They are everywhere.
So it would be interesting to see if any of the other songs on the Lateralus album follow any of the things that we've learned in this class.
Katy, do you have your
computer,
fact sheet as well?
So, just letting you know, if something looks weird on there.
Okay. Matt, you're up next.
Thank you for pulling up that song.